So today was a good day, it was an easy day. Just chilling. Learned a lot of stuff today. As far as web work goes, and got a lot of stuff done. Did some laundry. And yeah. Being quiet though, because the babies are sleeping. And she had a bath, that's why she's looking like that. But, the question for today is, name one item you cannot live without. I'm gonna have to say my laptop. I take that, like, everywhere. It's bad. But that's it. So tomorrow's question is, your favorite color. Alright.